If I move my mic out of nowhere, that means that somebody's in first. Confirm. Please confirm your choice is final and cannot be changed later. Oh, my bad. Okay. That's what is. I don't know, those aren't tattoos, those are cuts. But, yeah, okay, let's just read some of the quotes. Nice loading scene right now. The music reminds me of World War II. For some reason. Not the real World War II, the game. I can't unmute my mic and I said, alright. Let's see. I've seen
Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life.
Amazing graphics.
Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People
wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
This must be like a hidden camera or something.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Uh-oh.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
And he's sticking his fingers inside of his eyes. And the dude's dead. And the camera, for some reason, goes out at that second.
Hey, Rookie. You're wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Oh, okay. I see what happened.
Crossing over the henbane now.
Okay, so.
Oh, fuck. There he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind.
Why is there a sheriff?
So we can turn this bird around. You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff? No, sir.
A marshal, a
sheriff. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes.
The pilot with the sheriff badge.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that. Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Morrego.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. It's still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend.
Alright, sorry, I was just checking my battery.
All right.
My charger.
Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Okay. crap, there's a dude shooting the flamethrower. Holy moly.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
This is how all the other Far Cry start out. You always see them at the beginning.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson.
Walking so slow.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Whoa, I don't like the way he's looking at me, bro. That's kind of scary. Oh god, I'm kind of scared now. They're all looking at me, dude. Oh my god, you guys hear this song?
Whoa, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch out.
Let me check the comment.
Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
Oh,
something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
I'll find it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
He's gonna get shot, isn't he?
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that citizen! Hold on and don't stand!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
God better let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And the helm followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Okay. Pretty weird. all the, like I was saying before, this is how all the other frat guys start. You like meet the leader. Yeah, crazy.
Let's go.
Why do I have to go so slow? That's what I don't understand.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
I don't like that music, dude. Oh my gosh. It's trying to do like the Walking Dead, like one of the villages.
Back up! Back up! What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
This is really dangerous for me.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
I'm sure my dad was telling me something. Oh, somebody had the blades, huh? Oh my gosh. Heck, did you guys see those headphones? I missed who got shot. Was it the sheriff? I need to check my phone.
Dispatch.
Oh my god.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Oh wow.
No one is coming to
see. A lot of betrayers.
Unfolding according to God's plan. And I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have.
Oh my gosh.
And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
You gotta get out of here.
Come on! Let's go!
Jesus Christ! Let's get the fuck out of here!
Oh, God.
God's will. This is your punishment.
Hey, Agent Smith. Welcome to the channel. I think that you're new. I haven't seen you on my videos before. Okay. Alright, three viewers is nice. Yeah, so that's the leader of them. Alright. Wait. Oh, hey, John. I think the game just pushed me back. Did it really? Far Cry. Oh my. Well, guys,
are you there? Is somebody there? Please.
She's sad.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
It's...
Please.
Oh, my God.
I need to know what's going on.
Dispatcher.
Oh, God.
Everything is just fine here.
Nobody's coming to save you.
No one is coming to save you.
What I don't understand about this part is how come we all got hurt, but nothing happened to him.
Unfolding according to God's plan.
Like he's like perfectly fine, and we're all like
with you.
Bleeding, knocked out, bruised eyes. I think that the two pilots are completely dead. He couldn't have even like had it cut or something, like something.
We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. These harbingers of doom will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the rebate!
Come on, get out of here.
He's leaving me? Is that bogus? Okay, guys, I hope that the live stream is still going. It says that the internet connection. Something about the internet connection. I thought that was just a random person's house. I would have went. I was dumb to say that because that girl's walkie-talkie probably is. People probably just heard him. I don't know. Is there any way to get up there from where I am right now? Can I go like this? Yes, I can. Okay, yeah, the stream's still going. I'm looking at my phone right now. I'm just gonna leave my phone out so when somebody comments, I can reply right away.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry.
I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay.
Got a shotgun on that. Let's go, dude. Save your life. Don't call me a rook anymore. Oh, wait, what? What are we doing?
Behind us!
Alright, I'm back. Sorry, there's a bunch of people inside the room. Oh, God. No. Did I just leave him? Rest in peace. He drove me into an ocean. Left, or not an ocean, I don't know. Could have been a river. I didn't see. Drove me into water. Let me drown. Left me in a burning plane. And then this guy's gonna heal me up and help me. This is how all of them go, dude. Come on. Change it up.
Must give thanks to God. The day I have,
and then he's gonna tell me to go up on a radio tower to try to help him. This is the Revelian team. It always happens, dude. They never change it. But I'm not saying it's a bad game. But like, they need something. They need a new way of play.
Save for what?
Or did they change it?
You are my children. And together, we will march to...
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
If this guy had, like, long gray hair, he would look just like a wizard.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck.
He's gonna give me the knife, I think. Oh, no, no.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
This is just like the marshal. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, there's 8. That's your 9. Siri, give me a random number between 1 and 8. Give me a random number between 1 and 8. Ow. Okay. She said 4. So this is our person, boys. Oh. Give me a random number between 1 and 3. Let me turn it up. Okay, I hope you guys heard that. She said 1. Oh, snap. 4, 6, 8, 12. 4, 8, 12. 16, 20. 24. 28. Give me a random number between 1 and 28. I don't really know what to choose, so I'll just let her choose. She's still thinking, she says. Siri, give me a random number between 1 and 28. She says. Okay, so 4, 6, 8, 12, 16, 20. Well, 4, 6, 8, 12, 16, 20. Hold up. Is that 28 actually? No, there is. Okay, I'm getting so confused. Okay, we'll just go over here. 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23. Alright. Okay, they're final. Can't be changed later. You know what? I'll just choose my hair. Or actually, I'll stick with it. I'll stick with what I got. What is this? Alright, Siri chose my person. Let's see, what do we got? I see, I will camo. Why am I... Oh yeah. Alright. Confirm. Let's do this. Talk to Dutch, okay. His name's Dutch. So he is. Okay, I'm just gonna go there because I'm scared that.
You ready to work? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it.
I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I'm gonna play for like 20 more minutes, maybe.
Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Okay, that just opened.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's me.
Wait, oh, L1. Oh, Far Cry 5.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against the escape.
I like how it's actually, like, in the U.S., like, you know how all the other Far Cry's are in different countries? Like, there's nothing wrong with that.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you?
Well, I think that this is my blood when he's dragging me. I don't know. Where's the map? Okay, here's the map. This looks just like GTA, dude. Okay, so it only lets you revolve around, like, what you, like, have. So far what I see, this place is really big. I'm hoping that I'm right. Let's see. What is this? The reaping has begun. The father has commanded us to raise his shrine to the region to spread this word. Once it's built, build these shrines so the father's room will take root and grow for Eden's Gate. Okay, so what I know is people are absolute psychopaths.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggy's are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're... Hey, Henry.
I thought she called again or something. Really? Does this guy not want to go in there because it has a sign? I'm scared, dude. I hear somebody, I think.
Stop! Make it stop!
Please, you gotta help me.
I thought I was done. Thanks.
No problem, man.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Okay. I'm supposed to follow him? Wait, am I supposed to follow him? Bro, am I supposed to follow you? Oh my god. I don't know, there's a circle over his head, so I feel like I'm supposed to follow him. Okay, I am. I was just here. Not going nowhere, buddy.
Hey man, stop that, please!
Whoa. Did you just push me? Whoa. I feel like we just got shot at.
That's a really bad idea. Help! Help!
He's gonna die now. Let's go, kid. Alright, let's go. Okay, where are we going? Okay. If we turn this way. This way, right? Okay, right there. That's the loot icon. I know that. That's on all the other fireflies. Water. I know the power switch in the boathouse, but it's locked and you didn't leave me the key, so I'll leave that to you. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna go down there until I have a key. Where's the shrine? Oh, it's right here. That is.
Stop that, you hear?
I'm sorry, man. It's just an addiction. Yeah, I came. Wait. Yeah, I came right back to where I was. I think there's something up here. Okay, so how do I liberate this? Okay, I gotta go this way. Two handguns. Oh, I wish that would fall if you shoot it. Come on. The Call of Duty does that. Come on. Gotta add that detail. Oh. That was really easy. Let's go. Pick up the gun. What's the animation on this game? Okay, I'm gonna drop you into the water.
Damn.
Oh my god, that is so fishy.
Happy to lend a helping hand.
Come on, let me show you where the
Deputy, now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the forest research station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Enemy spotted. Moving.
That was just too easy.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him.
Twin brothers.
Check around and see if any folks are alive.
Oh yeah, I saw you try to get from behind. Dang! This one must be heck of a thing. James Harden.
There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Oh, the reaping has begun. The flash came into the story of Detroit. Okay, ready for that. He's not talking. He was like getting tortured and stuff, and I was just gonna sit there and look at a map. Good job, dude. You are amazing. No, I want my pistol. Did I drop my pistol for a bat? Thank you. There you go. I gotta go far. Oh, we're going to our first radio tower. Is that dude coming with? Oh, crap. I'm gonna need this boy to come with. Help me out, boy. Come here, dude.
I'm on it. Shit, not this one. I'm tired of hearing that girl laughing. Good to go. Understood.
I'll just keep on taking him with me.
Okay, you got it. Copy.
Oh, this is a bad place for him to go to.
Gotcha.
Come up here.
Okay, you got it. Understood. I'm there. Copy.
Let me see. How do you get inside the boathouse?
In position.
How do I drop stuff? This opens the armory inside of Dutch's bunker. Could the key probably be in there? Sorry about people outside right now.
I'm on it.
Did he just trip? Okay. Oh, okay. So
right.
Behind.
I'm ready.
Can we jump up? Let's go. Oh. Okay. Now what is this? Is this getting... I guess while that's going, I'll go to the radio tower. While all that water's fixed.
Broke down my first gear not too far from here. Gotcha.
I want him to be fighting with me while I'm there.
I'm there.
What the heck?
I'm on it.
There he is.
Gotcha.
Okay.
In position. Copy. I'm in position. Can't do that now.
I know what you're thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Can you shut the door? Can you shut the door?
Are you sure the way to watch it?
Yep. You gonna watch it? Oh god, RP. Guys, RP.
Yeah. Hey, deputy! I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing.
Okay, he was gonna open it for me. Okay.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, whole county is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
We got a trophy. The Spark. Alright guys, when this update finishes, I'm gonna get off, I'll live stream later maybe, hope this game still, and actually why would I wait till the install finishes, I'll just end it right now, I'll see you guys later, as soon as this install finishes, I'm gonna end this, or I'm gonna get off, but see you guys later, bye.